thanks again for stopping by.
Oh, Tom. Thanks, man.
I know Avengers is going to be huge, and I'm always impressed, especially because obviously you are a far cry from that character we see on screen.
The thing is, actually, people think that Loki is this huge stretch for me, but actually, I'm quite like Loki.
Yeah. you're a Norse god.
Obviously not with the
those crazy.
But I like a good prank. I'm a bit of a prankster. I can be pretty menacing. I can go there.
Did something happen? Am I missing something?
I'm the prankster. I'm the god of mischief.
I am the bad guy. I am the god of mischief, right here, right now.
Hey, Tom.
Hey, man.
How's it going?
Yeah, good. Good. How's the afternoon?
It's good. Just need that coffee fix. You know how it goes.
God, I totally know.
Yeah.
Listen, I just made this.
Oh.
A cup of coffee.
Thank you.
Freshly brewed.
Okay.
By the localizer.
All right. Thanks.
I can't survive without this stuff.
Yeah, it's like the gas in my engine.
I totally know what you mean. Right. Except the funny thing about that cup is there's no gas in the engine.
What are you talking about?
Well, there's no caffeine in it. It's a decaf. I took the caffeine out. I decafed it. Decaffeinado. Decaffeinated.
You got me.
Yep, no caffeine.
Good.
You're
going to
be so sleepy later.
Decaf.
Yep.
And you needed caffeine. Right. It's a prank.
All right, Tom.
You're going to be so sleepy. You're not going to be able to stay awake. You're going to look like such an ass.
Yep.
Loki'd.
What? Probably about $10, right?
Actually, it's been paid for already.
What?
You're such an idiot. I bought your lunch for you! You've been Loki'd again! Loki'd!
Okay. Got me again.
Ooh! I am the bad guy!
Oh god, I am moving slow today, man. I got a delivery for Horowitz.
Tom. Enough.
Tom? Who's Tom?
You're Tom.
No, you're Steve.
You're Tom Hiddleston, and you've been playing stupid pranks all day, and I want it to stop. And that's your mustache, I suppose, that you grew.
Yeah, man, this is my pride and joy. This is Wendy.
That's Wendy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Look, I got a delivery for you. It's mixed peanuts. Okay. You want the peanuts or no?
Just give them to me.
Definitely no snakes in there.
All right, just...
I'm not sure who it's from, but...
You know what? I'm sick of the pranks. Just leave.
Okay? Whoa!
Oh, God.
I think I brought my bag. Hey, buddy. How's it going?
I can't move.
What the fuck?
Oh, my God.
I think I've broken my back. Oh, God.
What did you do to him?
I thought he was you. He looks exactly like you.
Josh, he looks nothing like me. Look at his mustache. Ah. He was going to deliver you a can of, like, peanuts or something. We were chatting in the elevator.
I feel bone coming out of my back. It's touching the floor.
I'm sorry, Steve.
God! Josh Horowitz ruined my life!
Steve, it's okay, man. Just hang in there. Listen, Josh, we've got to get you out of here. The cops will be here any second. You're going to go down, I'm afraid, buddy. That's it. It's all over for you.
I hate you.
Just hang in there. The ambulance is coming. I love you.
Loki'd!
Hello?
Hi, Josh. It's Tom. It's Tom Hiddleston. I just need to have a quick word. Is that all right?
Yeah, are you okay? Tom? Oh, my God.
Well, hey.
Hi, Steve.
Yeah. How are you, Josh?
I'm great. I see you're in a...
A wheelchair? Oh, yeah. You betcha. I still got bones sticking out of my back, man. You know what the doctor said?
What's that?
He said he'd never seen so much bone sticking out of one man's back.
Oh, that's an unusual...
There's a lot of bone down there.
Well, you seem healthy otherwise.
Yeah, I'm pretty healthy. My wife, she left me.
She doesn't love me anymore. And I'll never feel her body against mine one more time. No more bodies for me.
I always meant to visit you in the hospital. I was really busy this last year.
Oh yeah? You were busy? What were you doing?
I've just had some work's been really busy, but...
What do you do? Do you deliver things for people like I used to do? You like public service?
Look, what can I do for you? I mean, I'm happy to help in any way I can.
You wanna know what you can do for me?
What can I do for you?
You can die, Josh Horowitz.
No.
Oh! Oh yeah, that's how we do it. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
Lokeed! I am the bad guy. I can't believe you fell for that. You're such an idiot. This is my escape plan. Goodbye, Josh. See you in the next life. I am the bad guy. Goodbye.